On the bump for the Falcons. And folks, we're at the beginning of the second inning of play. Scoreless game. First pitch straight down Broadway, strike one. On the swing. Quickly 0-2 on the batter. Off the plate. One ball, two strikes. Upstairs. 2-2. Oh, pops him up. Left center and caught. One away. First pitch strike. Oh, there's a drive straight up the middle. Get through. Base hit. Turns the corner. The ball gets past the center fielder. Digging for three. There'll be a play. Not in time. A triple. The Maroons have a batter in scoring position. I imagine they're going to score an error on that. It got through and it appeared to have gotten past the center fielder as well. With a runner in scoring position, the next batter up. First pitch up high, ball one. We've got three officials at today's game. First baseline, third baseline, on the swing. Hey, coach. Got your text. I'll be at your game. Oh, pops him up. Second baseman is under and makes the grab for out number two. Two outs with a runner on third. In scoring position for the Maroons. The pitch. Upstairs. Two balls, no strikes. Two away, runner on third. Ball two. Yeah. Welcome. Folks, evidently that was four balls in a row. I thought there was a strike mix in there, but was not. So bringing in a pinch runner. Runners at the corners for the Maroons. First pitch up, high ball one. Oh, saws that one off. Oh, great grab down the line. Runners at the corners. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, gets past his shortstop, score the run. And we've got runners on first and second base for the Maroons. Pitches up high. The base runners will retreat. Short lead at both bases. In there for a strike. One ball, one strike. Should have been routine, dog. Yeah. Off the plate. Of course, we're here in the top of the second. Oh, there's a knock. To throw the first. Oh, throws it away. A run will score. And the Maroons are up by two. Falcons want to talk about it. Runner on third and on first. After the meeting on the mound, play resumes. First pitch high in the air. The center field is calling for it, makes the grab for out number three, but the damage is done. We're midway through the second. Maroons by two. Falcons coming to bat. Lasco on the bump for the Maroons has a two-run cushion so far in this game. bottom of the second. Falcons at bat. Down by two. Here's a pitch. Oh, first pitch he sees drives that left field. Left center fielder takes it for out number one. Here in the bleachers. First pitch up and in, ball one. Hit by the pitch, that puts a runner on first base for the Falcons. The tying run coming to home plate for Harlan. With a runner on first, batter digs in. Here's the pitch. Tries the bunt and pops that out of play. Strike one. Shows bunt, ouch. Gets a piece of the catcher. And it appears they're calling that a pass ball, not a foul ball. Runner in scoring position for the Falcons. Oh, there's a drive to the third baseman. Looks the runner back to throw the first. In time. They get the batter and the base runner advances to third. Oh, there's a drive back to the bump to throw the first. And that will end the threat. One man left. And at the end of two, University of Chicago Maroons 2, Harlan. The fans showing up at today's event. Turn around here and give you just a look. Busloads of fans come and see this very important game. Our girls are working hard to collect that money and get the tickets in. Even the ROTC is making an appearance. Mom.